Hey, so Saturday, September 11th, 2021, with my friend Ty. And we're looking for Glory's Bakery. I think it's either this way or the other way, or that way. I think it's that way.
Oh, maybe not
making a U-turn. Yeah. But I've heard a lot of stories about this place. It's a Filipino place. It's a bakery. They have this a kebab place sounds pretty good. I don't know if you've ever had kebab.
I haven't had a kebab in a long time.
Miss Kitty's Bar and Grill.
Miss Kitty. Very interesting names they come up with for these places.
Bingo place, too. We're on Witch Duck Road, Virginia Beach. Like I said, I haven't been here before. I haven't been to Glory's, but I've had some of the Glory's bakery items. I guess my parents had brought home a few times. So I think it's over here. There it is. I'm going to assume it's over here. I don't even see it. Maybe I can't be stopping like this either. There's people coming.
Oh, my goodness.
I thought that was a cup.
That is my mother. She's wondering where I am. Hello. Yes.
So we're here at Glory's Bakery. Never been here before because no one can tell me where it is for as long as I've known people. And we're going to try out what they have here. And I guess I might get some stuff for James. I don't know. Later on for the poker game. I don't know. We'll see. We just went to Glory's Bakery and finally got our stuff. Trying to open that up for the people.
Okay, that's you. Yeah, that's my. Whoa. Oh, that's a lot of rice. Lord. Okay, I'm not gonna eat that all in one sitting. No siree. Okay, so I think this is yours. Oh man, look at that big old.
That should be lumpia and pizza.
Oh man. Oh, look at that thing right there.
Hell yeah.
Thing of beauty.
We'll stick that right up there.
Alrighty.
You don't have to show everybody else. Not unless you want to show.
Oh, no, I'll show everybody all of this. Man, this is,
Got some empanadas. Empanada. That's the rolls with, sugar and butter.
Oh, these are, we got some turnovers here. Got an apple turnover and a strawberry turnover.
Ah.
Oh, man. This is going to be good. Give me diabetes. Diabetes.
Is that it?
Yep, I think that's it. Yeah, that's it. Oh, wait, no. I didn't show off the bun.
The pork bun?
The pork bun. The name I'm never going to get right because everyone's got a different
Joe Powell.
Joe Powell. Let me take this out.
Oh, man.
That is big. That is really big. Oh, my God. Unwrapping it is the struggle. Oh,
nice.
Oh,
that's okay.
Yeah.
Those are good. Want what's inside.
Yeah, I do want what's inside. Oh, man.
It's what's on inside that counts the most. Because it just gets to be too expensive. So what do you think of that pizza roll?
Man, it's so good. It's got the butter on it, and then you got the delicious cheese on the inside. It's just like, it's match made in heaven. Like, why don't pizza places do this?
I don't know.
Like, it's nice and warm, too. I haven't gotten to the pepperoni yet, but I feel like when I do... My mouse
Hello.
Adventure.
Hello. I said two egg rolls. These egg rolls are pretty good. I don't want to say not my favorite, but there are different regions in the Philippines that make them differently. Some are bigger.
Oh, I got a piece of that pepperoni. Oh. There's no words.
You hit the spot.
It's so good. I'm gonna cry. Oh man.
Hmm.
I could eat this for the rest of my life and be happy.
Your life won't be that long.
My stomach won't be happy though. I'm lactose. I'll probably suffer later, but it's okay.
Ah, good stuff. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hold this or videotape. I'll just review it later. So I just had this pizza roll from Glory's Bakery. I am very impressed. Everybody's been talking about it for the past few years. It's really good. It's good creation. I mean, you know, not a lot of other places do anything like that, and very impressed with it. I'd probably come back and get one again now that I know where the place is. I'd definitely come back. Come back to get some Filipino food too. I'd like to try the other stuff, you know, just to know that there are other places on this area that cook my home food. When I make it, you know, I don't make it all the time because it's really greasy, time consuming, and can be pricey. If I have it too much, I feel like it's not good for you, because Filipino food's really, really greasy, high in calories, tastes so good. It has that flavor. I don't eat it as much as I'd like to, but when I did live with my parents, that's all I ate. So I'm trying to cut back on just regular food in general. So, I mean, I went to Glory's Bakery to get a pizza roll, not even really any Filipino food. So, what would you rate this pizza roll, like, out of 10?
I'd have to give it a solid 8.
8? What's good. Keeping it from a 10? Lack of sauce, or?
No, that's what I'm thinking. I'm trying, because, like, there's always something to improve. I'm trying to find out what would it taste like if there was sauce inside.
And that's why they have a dipping sauce.
Yeah.
I think with the sauce, my personal opinion is when they did probably put sauce in it, it came out, it was burning people.
Oh, burnt their tongues and stuff. Yeah.
And they probably decided not to put sauce and just have a dipping sauce. And I think that's a smarter way of doing stuff, instead of trying to burn your mouth.
Yeah, you're right.
I think, me personally, I like it a lot because I'm impressed with it.
Super impressed.
I'll give it an 8.7.
I'm gonna have to change mine to like at least a 9 due to that, because you did just influence me there by giving me that good observation you just made. But it's so good. I'm definitely gonna have to eat the rest of this later though.
Yeah.
Because this is something too good to just enjoy in one sitting.
I mean, you can always go back. I know where it's at.
You're right.
But what I'm thinking, you know, now, like I said, now that I know where the place is, I'll probably go there more often, you know, than. Because I don't know any places in Norfolk that cook Filipino food.
I don't either.
Not, you know, that people tell me about.
Oh,
but
yeah.
I don't know. I'm happy that there are some places that are doing it, you know, so that I can have that flavor.
Oh man, I'm satisfied. That was great. 100% go back.
Yeah. But I think all the other food that you did get, the fried rice, and I'm sure that's going to be good. It didn't look like there was a lot of soy sauce in your fried rice. Just from what I noticed when I looked at it, it just looks like a basic fried rice.
I'm glad for that, because I would hate for it to be just super duper salty.
Yeah, because you got a lot. You could always add.
Yeah.
You can't, once it's in there, you can't take it out.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
So if you don't have the sodium in there, you can add sodium.
And the rice looked pretty moist too, which is great.
Yeah.
I was thinking.
I'm sure it's going to be really good when you get it home. Cool. So what would you give this visit? 1 to 5.
1 to 5, 5 being the best.
Yeah.
I'd give like I'd say a 4, simply because some of the items weren't there, which I can understand, it's a bakery, so they have to freshly bake things. And the service wasn't too bad either, though wait time wasn't too long either. But, you know, again, there's always room for improvement. So I'd say a solid 4.
Yeah, I'd give it about a 4 as well. Like I said, I didn't have a lot to order, so I would go back. I'd definitely go back because it's something I haven't had in a long time. And I haven't had this at all, so I would definitely go back and try it again. That's a definite. And especially because I know where it is.
Well, the prices weren't too bad either.
The prices weren't too bad. That's also a good thing.
And the portions are generous, I'd say.
How much was that rice?
That rice was, I think it was, what was it? Was that $3.99 maybe?
That's a big portion there. That's a lot of rice. I mean, I don't even eat that much.
Yeah.
That's like a family rice.
That you could definitely share that with
Was
somebody.
That like a chicken fried rice?
No, or? That's just regular fried rice.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm sure you can always add to it to make it taste better. Yeah,
exactly.
Man. I mean, I'm glad I know how to make stuff on my own, but I wouldn't do it as a business because then you take away the fun out of it.
Yeah.
And you have to make it for how people want it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And there's always going to be people that are like, I wanted this on my rice.
But they make it a certain way where people come there and shop and get it.
Exactly. And it's so good. The people that do love it are those that matter because those are the people that are going to come back all the time and get it. Oh, man.
So, I think that was good. I'd go back. Return visit.